present you the site analysis of SBE, which shows some of the factors which affect our proposed plan. Such as the pedestrian access, which is here. Here is the pedestrian access.
Can you use green or blue? Oh, yeah. Looking colour.
So, from our observation, the main vehicle access, is highlighted with this colour, the light red, and the pedestrian access is shown by the yellow one. In addition, the dotted red shows the pedestrian density, which is concentrated in the entrances of the buildings, such as here. And the two black. Okay. Here are the two black arrows which show the main external entrances to the our site, and also we have also the main source of noise here, which is from the Derby Road, the most the main road which in and out to the city center. I would like to also to add that this specific area, the courtyard, and our site plan, as as a proposal, we can make a connection here, according also to the specific results from the Ecotec, as a section. Here is the cafe, for example, and here is our site plan, and here is this gathering open area, and we can create an access and transparency of this building as a proposal, a future proposal for of our cafe.